life doing this shit. Yeah. So many books that I never read. Respect to my professors. Fuck school, as of now, that's my conjecture. I learn from adventures more than I learn from your lectures. I only put in effort to alleviate the pressure. I'm talking about the pressure that society applies. Go to school, get a job, then retire, then he dies. I'd rather live fast than be entirely surprised. They tell me I should plan ahead, then I would be wise. What about a rainy day? What can a cyclone soar? But turn the rain to sunshine, I'm known for. They tell me if I stay in school, I grow more. But still I made a good case, iPhone 4. So many books that I never read. Live my own life instead of living yours. I mean, isn't that what free will is given for? My lifestyle's changing, now I'm staying busy more. This time last week I was opening the Drizzy tour. Shameless plug, but word up, that shit was cool. On the road for about a month, skipping school, till I checked my inbox and my teacher wrote, can't miss another class and still pass. Joke, this opportunity was huge. Teacher, why you hating on me now? What a douche. You mean I gotta lead this fun trip and all these fools I hung with only simply to return back to this fucking dumb shit? So many books that I never read. What he faces, fuck a classroom, I learn more going places, trying to gain information, refuse to let college stand in the way of education. Word. Teacher said that's just my point of view, but I'll still be in debt when I'm 32. So wait, you mean to tell me if I stay in school, I can maybe grow up to be just like you? So many books that I never read. Yo, G-Eazy. Yo, Ready, what up? Shout out to Madden Kim. Hope it's cool I sampled your shit. I just think it's dope. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go. Words can't explain how excited I am right now. Nothing better. Okay, it started with a dream. That dream turned to a vision. That vision had a gleam. That gleam is now realistic. My friends are beefing now. Like, why you acting distant? I swear all you love is music and ain't got no time to kick it. I ain't budging. From nothing into something. Put my money under famine. Put my family under nothing. I do it cause I love it. So fuck that dotted line. Know that if I ever sign, they ain't taking nothing from me. And we started from the bottom, but we racing to the top. So we never ever sleep, but got dreams of getting on. And times are looking hard, but you know we'll never stop. And we do it for the fans, cause these fans are all we got. But we ain't in this alone, we thankful for your help. I'm rapping heavyweight and reaching for that belt. This music's for the kids, looking deeper than that wealth. I ain't got no record deal, I'm LDCDs out myself. They told me kill it, and so I did it. And now I spit it until they feel it. And I ain't stopping until I get it. And know I'm grateful for all you did put me up in this building. And so it's you that put me on. Said it's you that put me on. You hold it down. Said it's you that put me on. You want me? Said it's you that put me on. The reason that I do it. Said it's you that put me on. You put me on. Said it's you that put me on. You hold it down. Said it's you that put me on. You want me? Said it's you that put me on. You put me on. Man, that feeling's hella crazy. When everybody's changing, looking back, thinking to yourself that you're the one that made it out the life, out the struggle. The pieces to the puzzle start to fit. Hope that base you built for me should never buckle. This ambition, this is passion. I can't even imagine how it feels when